By the way, something Young Thug is facing is a RICO charge. This stands for Racketeer, Influenced, and Corrupt Organization. So it started out as a federal law, mainly targeting the mafia, but now almost all states, including right here in Georgia, have adopted similar state RICO laws. It's going to focus on organized crime and only requires a state to prove that some people in that group committed a pattern of crimes or other crimes.